Around 4:15 Monday morning, a Newburgh Heights police officer pulls over a car without headlights on, traveling I-77 southbound near Grant Avenue. The officer smells alcohol, and according to police, 44-year-old J. Anthony Merriweather of Cleveland admits to having a few drinks after work. The officer has Merriweather step out for a field sobriety test.
If you're all good, man, if you had one drink, I'm not worried about that. All right, we'll get your lights on. We'll get you on your way.
But after the test, Merriweather is arrested for OVI and taken to the Newburgh Heights police station.
He refused to take a breath test here at the station, and Ohio law automatically puts you under an administrative license suspension for that refusal.
Merriweather is processed, and after a couple of hours, he's released on a personal bond. He then walks to the parking lot where his girlfriend has come to pick him up. But officers monitoring a security camera see Merriweather do something under the hood, and instead of sitting in the passenger seat, he gets into the driver's seat and drives off.
Not only is he still under the influence, but he's also under an administrative license suspension. He's not a legal driver.
The two barely make it out of the parking lot before officers pull him over again.
You can't drive the vehicle away.
He just got arrested for an OVI and got in a car and just drove off again.
Merriweather is taken back to the police station where he goes through the booking process for a second time.
I just want you to follow up, tip my finger with your eyes only.
He could have entered the freeway. He could have gone through other school zones. You know, it could have really had catastrophic results. He could have killed somebody. And you know, we'll never know that because the officers got him to stop. And I'm glad that they did both times.
Now, police say Merriweather did agree to a breath test that second time he was arrested, and he blew a .109 and a .102, both of them above the legal limit of .08. According to Newburgh Heights Police, Merriweather did have one prior OVI conviction in 2010. And also, Tracy and Lou, officers say they found a small bag of white powder they believe to be cocaine in his car, as well as a small scale 36 plastic baggies and a blue pill. And